Okay guys, hi, I'm back. Welcome back to my channel. Okay guys, hi, I'm back. Welcome back to my channel. So for today's vlog, I'm going to be making creamy carbonara. Creamy tuna carbonara. Okay, so without further ado, let's start.
Our ingredients for today's recipe. With our basil.
A few moments later.
Now, all our ingredients are already prepared with egg, tuna, nestle cream, mushroom, onion, garlic, and milk. It's time to prepare the water for our pasta. Add some salt and then oil and let it boil. Now, put the pasta and cook it for 12 minutes to have al dente. Now, let's preheat our pan, put oil. Once preheated, kindly put the onion and saute for a while and add the garlic and saute for another 2-3 minutes until translucent. Then add our canned tuna, which is century tuna, and saute for about 3-5 minutes. Then let's add our sliced mushrooms and sauté. And cover it and let it cook for 5-10 minutes. Okay, so after letting it simmer for 5-10 minutes, now it's time to saute it again. And let's add our milk, which is fresh milk. So I'm adding 6 cups of it. Yeah. Then I'm going to add more cubes to have a taste. Then I'm adding the nestle cream, which is 1 tetra pack of it, which is 250 ml. Then let's add salt, a teaspoon of it, and pepper. Well, for me, I like it a little spicy. Then after putting pepper, cover it and let it boil. Now let's add eggs, which is 4 eggs. Then basils, the chopped basils, fresh from our garden. Then while letting it boil. Stirring so that it would not stick at the bottom. Then let it boil and cover. And after letting it boil, it's time to put the pasta, which is approximately 1 kilo upon cooking. Then stirring it every once in a while so that the pasta would not stick at the bottom. under medium heat. And I'm going to add a little more pepper. And after letting it simmer, it's time to serve it. Voila! Our creamy carbonara is already cooked. Time to eat. Thank you for watching.